Pokemon on the Pokétopia Sea. God. Which Pokemon is that?
From the blue corner, Pidgeot. And from the red corner, Spinda. Such energy. Wartortle is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attempt. It hits. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettled.
Buzio and Mantikini.
Thank you.
just like to be normal, fit, and go, except in battle.
The Pokemon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins. A brilliant hit. Its defense fell. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. No, it was confused. A smashing blow that dealt some massive damage. A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. It attacked itself! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Spindog starts to attack. It attacked itself again. That has got to hurt. Both corners are carefully examining their opponent. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner still can't pull off a move. It's snapped out of its confusion. Crushing blow. It ran down. Sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A brilliant hit. Its defense fell. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. Ivysaur is sent out. A rigid shot. Chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. It couldn't take him. It is now. Buffery is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner evades the attack. Its accuracy fell. The battle has reached its final stage. Ivysaur uses its move. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The moon! your seatbelt. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner still can't pull up a move. Hit, but this is not a fatal matchup. Luxury had its health set by Leaf Seed. Clubberry beginning badly poisoned. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. Clubberry super strong poison. Clubberry seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. His stats rolls. It was served by Leaf Seed and taken down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game.
I'm always dreaming.
It doesn't matter if I lose, I'll still be normal, right?
Send out. The blue corner calls their Pokemon. Squirtle is sent out. Apom starts to attack. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Apom starts to attack! Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Apom desperately holds on. A slow hit. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. It's a total victory for the blue corner.
I'm always dreaming, so I was the one who got beaten.
Hit. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? Oh, like it! Slam them! A huge amount of damage is down! Rhyhorn is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Slam them! Taken down by an intense blow! The game is now over. It's a total victory for the blue corner.
I'm always training! Oh no, we lost! Sorry, everyone!
I just decided to swing by.
Good.
This place is fun, having a good time.
Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Rhyhorn is sent out. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. Oh, like it. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The substitute appears. Is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Luxio starts to attack. It didn't do anything. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Big hit. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Hydrava is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hydrava starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It's a total victory for the blue corner.
I'm always training.
Perhaps I will go on another journey now.
Thank you.
Pokemon, you? The three ghost sisters are here. Go, it's go time.
Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. And now, the battle begins. The red corner evades the attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It hits.
Hello, you!
Welcome to Pokotopia!
Go!
Alright, let's have some fun!
Both corners cars are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. And now, the battle begins. A heavy blow. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Ivysaur is sent out. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Rhyhorn is sent out. A beautiful attack! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner still can't move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rushing blow! It couldn't take him. It's down! Sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A brilliant hit. The red corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A harsh blow. That dealt some massive damage. The red corner still can't move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Drifloon desperately holds on. Big hit! Oh, the attacker is caught in the aftermath. And the opponent goes down too. The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.
I'm always streaming.
What? Well, so did you have fun?
Coliseum for the first time. Oh man, I hope you
Alright, everyone, this is Baseball Boy signing off. See you all in the next video recording session. It's going to be taking on Sunset Coliseum and hopefully more Coliseums to battle in this game. Later!